We often use the words sex and gender interchangeably, but did you know that they're both completely different entities? Sex is the anatomy of your reproductive organs, meaning the body that you're born with. It can be either male or female. Intersex is a condition in which your organs match up to neither male nor female. Gender, on the other hand, is our perception of where we lie in the spectrum between male and female. Now, gender can be binary, which means the two extremes of the gender spectrum, one being male, one being female. Non-binary is an umbrella term which is used for all the genders that fall between these two. Now, you can be cisgender, which means that your sexual organs, the sex that you are born with, match with your gender identity. You can be transgender, which means that your gender identity does not match with your sex. You can be transsexual, which means that you were born a different gender than you associate yourself with, get sexual reassignment surgery, and get your organs changed. You can be transwoman, which means that you are born a male but you identify as a woman. You can be trans man, which means that you are born a woman and identify as a man. Gender fluid means you're fluctuating between one or more genders. You can be agender. Such people are also called genderless or gender void, which means that you do not identify as any gender at all. You can be bigender, which means that you identify with two genders at the same time. You can be polygender, which means that you identify with multiple genders at the same time. You can be demigender, which means that you identify yourself as one part of a defined gender and one or more parts of an undefined gender. So I hope this clears your doubt about different kinds of genders and the difference between gender and sex. Have a great day ahead.